very good evening to you all. You're joining with us at the third and the last day of the 139th Battle of the Blues. And with us, we have a Thomian spectator. So, yeah, can you introduce yourself?
So, I'm Navin Hinekankanamge. I was last year's rugby captain for St. Thomas's. And
So, how has the experience been so far?
So, as far as it goes, it has been amazing because the Roito, I mean, the Battle of the Blues is the most awaited event in the season for the Royalists and also for the Thomians. So, like, I see a lot of people here, and then, like, it's simply amazing. It's like another Tomorrowland, simply.
So, what do you see, what is special about the Royal Thomian from other encounters?
So, the first thing would be the Roito is the longest uninterrupted big match, the cricket encounter, and also like the Royals and the Thomians, like we carry a lot of traditions, so like there are so many sentimental things like in this Roito. So knowing all those things would be like would be the special thing about the Roito, and also like people from all around the world come just for the Roito, like old boys and like old Royalists and old Thomians and so on.
So you've been watching the match. So what do you think the end result would be for today?
Well, I think it would end up in a draw.
Awesome. So any last messages you have to say?
Well, guys, just enjoy and is it about this? You all will cut in this thing, right?
Anything you have, for the spectators.
For the spectators. So, guys.
Anyone who is outside, who is not a Royalist or a Thomian, what do you have to tell them?
So the Roito is the, I would say that is the best big match in the probably in the whole wide world, because simply it is the longest uninterrupted big match. So. Guys, just get along and come for the Roito, because you guys won't regret it. Because like it's just packed with fun, and trust me, nobody would just regret coming for the Roito.
Indeed, thank you very much for joining with us, Ayer. Thank you.